and the winner is Aldikan Dhani from Kuwait.